This time he lifts it high. Thompson stopped it. Tried to feed it up for Tuck. Lewis will lift it in on net. Comrie the save. Rebound to foul. Huberto with the foul. Scores! Trevor Lewis, a buzzer beater. And it's 4-2. Well, it's a break for the Flames. And they'll take it as Lewis gets his first of the season.
I mentioned earlier the Flames needed maybe an event to give them some energy, and this is a tough play, and you got a feel for the official here. An awful feeling. He's just trying to get out of the way, ends up kicking it and making a perfect pass to Huberto, and then coming late, Lewis, who finds the wide empty net. And as a goaltender as well for Comrie, I mean, nobody in the rink's expecting that. That allows Lewis to come in late. Huberto with a wonderful pass that he does so well. With the Flames, you're in a late goal with 1.6 seconds to go in the second period, and this could be a game changer. And man, oh man, you know, the official won't sleep tonight, you know that. It's so hard sometimes for them to get out of the way. I mean, he's in the right position, and the puck just hits them in the skate, and the Flames get a break.